So this is a standing keg lift, and we generally do this with sandbags. You can start the sandbag opposite your outside your foot, get your back set, and take it across. Doesn't really matter how you hold it. Five reps, or how you count reps, is if he's gonna do five reps that side, it's a rotation core exercise. He's gonna turn around and do the same thing, five reps the other side. That's a standing keg lift, 48-inch box or ledge. Good.